I am Jesus Navarro. I'm certified in Dig Alert. Here I'm going to explain to you how to recognize facilities. A facility is a company that owns a substructure, like a pipeline, in the ground where we are going to dig. If our dig is going to come into conflict with an existing substructure, we will be made aware of it by a line of a specific color that will be crossing our delineation line. Let me explain. If our dig comes into conflict with a substructure, we will be notified by a colored line crossing our delineation line. That color identifies the facility in the ground. White represents delineation line, blue, water facility, green, sewer facility, red, electrical facility, yellow, gas, oil, and steam facility, orange, communication facility, purple, reclaimed water, pink, temporary survey markings. Here we have a black line, which out in the field is going to be a white delineation line. This red line is crossing our delineation line, represents electrical. This orange represents communication. Thank you.